HRA target practice. You see that 990 down on the board? Adjust the car to hit the target. Coming up first is the Division IV champion, the guy they call Big Head out of Circus Motorsports. He's in the left side, Steve Williams on the right side. say, tip the cap to Mr. Pierce down there. Because when he realized he was having a problem, the first thing he thought of was competitors. You know what? Just in case something's leaking, I don't want to dump it right in the middle of the racing group. So he pulled over up against the wall. It doesn't appear to have anything running out of it. We'll get him cleared off the top of the ring.
Pretty good hit. Here's Daryl Mitchell. Firefight.
Thousand Oaks, Cavalier, Poplins, Street Road. It's the classic 69 yard, 50 stroker small one, 421 cubes.
Giving on Joe Galata. What a candy cut. 540 inches of Italy shoebox, though.